The famous Spitfire is often associated with the Royal Air Force, but did you know that the Germans had one too? In 1942, a British Spitfire crash landed in a field, where it was immediately captured by the Luftwaffe. The Germans discovered that it was still in flying condition and proceeded to fly it to a nearby airfield for testing. They repainted it green and yellow, marked it with the German cross, and flew the captured Spitfire, evaluating it against their own fighter aircraft.